What's good? It's the Dumbfounded. Welcome to another episode of the Hot Box. Today, I'm with a very special guest, the homie Sean Christopher. How you doing, man?
I'm good, bro.
Man, thanks for coming out, bro.
Man, thanks for having me, man.
Word. Tell the people who you are, man, if they're not familiar, you know?
Yo, understand, I'm Sean Christopher from Inglewood, California. Man, I'm a rapper, producer, music video director, everything, man, is out here just really trying to make a difference and really trying to change people's perception of what West Coast music is.
Right. Word, man, you're from Inglewood.
Yeah.
I know a lot of the same people that you came up with also in the Los Angeles music scene, man. Like, how do you feel about the West Coast right now, bro?
I love it, bro.
Right.
I think that, you know, we're finally getting the respect that we deserve. Mm-hmm. You know, I'll always say, you know, back in the day, we were kind of just like held to doing like this whole like gangster like death row thing or whatever, and we've had a bunch of cats that were always trying to break that mold. But when the internet popped off and we were able just to put out music ourselves, you know, we kind of created our own sound and we've been trying to do for years. So now you got people like me and Dom and Kendrick and Man, you know, out here just really doing it on our own terms and without having to listen to anybody, because we know ourselves better than anybody else, you know what I'm saying? So right now I love it. The energy is amazing. There's no beef between anybody. We all just out here working together, working to grind, make this music and make this history.
It's a beautiful thing, man.
It is, man.
A lot of young people, you know what I'm saying, coming together, and it's not just on some gangster rap shit. It's like there's all types of stories being told through the music.
For real,
man, it's crazy. And you know, I've been looking up a lot of your music and the projects you're working on, and you linked up with Timbaland.
Yeah.
How recent was that?
I linked up with Tim probably about 2 months ago.
Okay.
And the very first session, Missy was there.
Oh, man.
And so I'm just like a fly on the wall. I'm just sitting in the room. I'm not saying anything to anybody.
Right.
And Tim turns to me and he says, you know, what do you think about this? And I was like, I looked at it and I was like, it's dope. I mean, what am I supposed to say?
You know?
But he's so cool, man.
Okay.
It's like I've never met anybody who has is such, you know, on a high level, but doesn't act like that.
When he
talks to me like I'm his homie and like he's my homie, and for, you know, and that's how we're able to make music. Like, you know, he tested me out a little bit. He gave me a beat that he made and was just like, you know, he just kind of just talked to me like, yo, let's see what you do with it. And then he just continued working with Missy. So I took the beat home. I went to my hotel room. We was in Miami. I took the beat to my hotel room. I got high. I wrote this song. I came back the next day. I was like, yo, I wrote a classic. And he was like, let's hear it, man. So I play it. Literally, we're like 15 seconds in, and he stands up, stop the record. He was like, yo, this is crazy. He played the record back 5 times. And I remember texting my homegirl like, yo, I just made Timbaland play my record back 5 times. I never thought anything like that would happen.
So you passed the official Timbaland beat test. Yo, it's getting hot up here. Let's get a joint popping. What is this joint right here?
It's my single, One of My Homies. You know,
man, I love this song.
Thank
by the
you.
Way. Y'all got to peep this, man. So, I'm so glad you're doing this song in
this
the whip
is my,
right
yeah,
now.
It's one of my favorite songs. This is a song that Tim heard. That he was like, I need
this. Oh, this
kid.
Is the joint.
This
okay.
is the joint. So.
Man, this is the joint that sold me on YouTube, bro. I was like, yo, this is the dude right here. Okay, we go. This is one of the homies, Sean Christopher. Here
Let's
we go.
Let's do it. Got life. One of my homies got 5. One of my homies live right. One of my homies just died. One of my homies is graduated. We knew daddy do it. One of my homies dropped out. His mama said that he blew it. Now one of my homies broke. One of my homies rich. One of my homies ain't go to China. They think he a snitch. One of my homies got kids. He only take care of one. His older child is the daughter. He always wanted the son. Now one of my homies is rapping. One of my homies is trapping. One of my homies click clacking. He always ready for action. See, one of my homies is square. One of my homies is paralyzed. He can't walk up no stairs. It's hard for me to look in his eyes. One of my homies is balling. On Sunday, see him on TV. One of my homies keep calling. His voicemail say that he need me. But one of my homies is a snake. So I can't tell if it's fake. But if he's right and he's seeing it, then all that means that it's fake. One of my homies, nah, put your hands up. Nah, put your hands up. Nah, I'ma die for my motherfucking homies. Not for my homies. Yeah, for my homies. But see, I'ma ride for my niggas. Nah, for my niggas. Nah, for my niggas. But I'ma ride for my motherfucking homies. Not for my homies. If you got somebody who you love and respect, your homeboy say, I'ma die for my niggas. Nah, not for my niggas. What? Yeah, for my niggas, boy. But I'ma ride for my motherfucking homies. Yeah, yeah, for my homies. Yeah, yeah, for my homies. Yeah, yeah, for my homies. I'ma die for my niggas. Yeah, yeah, for my niggas. Yeah, yeah, for my niggas, boy. But I'ma ride for my motherfucking homies. Nah, not for my homies. Not for my homies. Yeah. Look, now one of my homies is smoking. One of my homies is rolling. One of my homies shook up the Sprite, now he call that shit potion. One of my homies just fucked a bitch he knew I was fucking. One of my homies found out, but none of my homies said nothing. See, one of my homies from Houston, one of my homies is Trill. One of my homies keep lying, telling hoes he just got a deal. One of my homies is 30, still making beats in his basement, and he'll be there till he die, cause it's that fame that he chasing. See, one of my homies is real, call that nigga my brother. Call his sister my sister, I call his mama my mother. See, one of my homies is high, I ain't talking about weed. He shoot up all in his veins. His right arm look like a tree. See, one of my homies is single. One of my homies is pimping. One of my homies be on that phone with this bitch, yeah, he's simping. One of my homies in Hollywood, he promoting these clubs. Invite me out to come party, but he still charge me a dub. One of my homies, nah, not for my homies. Yeah, yeah, for my homies. But I'ma ride for my motherfucking homies. Not for my homies, yeah, not for my homies, yeah. But best believe I'ma die for my niggas, yeah, yeah, for my niggas, yeah, yeah, for my niggas, boy. But I'ma ride for my motherfucking homies, not for my homies, yeah, not for my homies, homies, homies. See, I'ma die for my niggas.
Sean Christopher.
Yes, sir.
Thank you for coming to the Hot Box, man.
What I can appreciate that.
People, you know, where can people find your stuff? When is the love story dropping? Let them know, man.
Understand, you can find me at SeanChris.com, SeanChris. That's my Twitter, at SeanChris. Love Story drops July 17th, produced by Timbaland, me, my homeboy Zaire Kualo. You know, one of my homies is going to be on there. Mad Hits, man, is going to check me out, SeanChris.com.
Yo, thank you for coming to the Hot Box, sir.
I appreciate that.
Tune in next week for another episode of the Hot Box. Peace.
Peace.